Hey guys, this is Maniac, and today I'm going to be showing you how to tame a pteranodon. First thing you'll need is bolas. So whenever the pteranodon is flying around, when it lands, is that you just bola it, like so, and then you have to make a wooden club and beat it just until it's knocked out. Okay, so the way to make bolas is you need hide, fiber, stone, and thatch, and then to make a wooden club, you need wooden thatch, or wooden fiber. Hang on. wooden fiber, yes. And then the way to tame a pteranodon when it's knocked out is keep it knocked out, feeding it narco berries or narcotic, and then the thing you need to feed it, since keeping it knocked out with narco berries is like a for sure way to do it, is you just need to feed it raw meat. So that's the way to tame a pteranodon. And then to make a pteranodon saddle, you'll need 75 chitin or keratin. And then you'll need 125 fiber and 230 hide. So that's how you tame a pteranodon. And I don't think it's gonna be tamed within the time limit that I wanna make this video, so I'm gonna just fast forward a little bit. And voila, there you go. A tamed pteranodon. So, yep. Just to recap, make bolas, bola the pteranodon when it's grounded, and beat it with a club, a wooden club, and then feed it narco berries and raw meat. And the saddle takes chitin, fiber, and hide. So, hope that how-to is clear, and I went slow enough. But yeah, so I'd like you to check out the two videos above us, and if you could check out our channel, that would be appreciated. So, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. Catch you guys next time.